Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel once again. I hope you guys are doing good, feeling good and eating good. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing something very unconventional on my end because I'm doing something like this for the very first time. So please bear with me, bear with my awkwardness and stuff like that. So since a really long time, I've been using Maybelline products and I must say it's really commendable because it's super budget friendly, the formulation is good, the consistency is good, everything about Maybelline is super good. So it's been 4 years since I'm done with my school, and so imagine for 4 years I've been using Maybelline, and I just thought that, you know, I should change my brand and I should just experiment with new brands, and I should give my honest opinion about e.l.f and other cosmetics that are here. But majority of the cosmetics that I purchased lately is like of e.l.f. I'm going to be putting more emphasis on e.l.f. because that was my priority. But there's one disclaimer that I could not find the foundation and concealer of my skin tone because they were all sold out super fast, and I believe that I was late. So without any further ado, let's get started. So for starters, I'm going to be using e.l.f. Mineral Infused Face Primer. If you can see, so yes, I'm done with my primer now. As you can see, my skin looks very moisturized, and now I'm going to be starting with my foundation. So as I told you guys, I'm going to be using Maybelline Matte Poreless Fit Me Foundation because I did not find any foundation from e.l.f. for my skin tone. So yeah. And I'm done with my foundation. I've used Maybelline's foundation, so please do not get me wrong. For concealer, I'm going to be going with LA Girl Pro Conceal High Definition Concealer. To switch one, so I don't do powdering, okay guys. I think I do powdering and I don't. My dark circles are not visible anymore. If you know, you know. If you know, if you use Clubhouse, then you'll know why do you have dark circles. So I feel I'm done with my base. I always start with my eyes because I feel it takes a lot of time to do your eye. Earlier I was not like this. Earlier I just used to, you know what I used to do, I used to just, you know, touch my eyeshadow and just apply it, and I was like a little bit of blending, then I was done. But I just realized that It's wrong. That's not how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to blend it. A lot of blending is very much necessary for your eye. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. So for the eyeshadow, eye makeup, I'm going to be using e.l.f's new eyeshadow palette that's here. And I selected all the neutral colors since I've never been a neutral girl. I've always been into pop colors like pink, neon, and orange, and yellow. But then I just decided that, you know, I should just give it a neutral look. I should give myself a neutral look. So yeah, before applying eyeshadow, I think I should just put a little bit of concealer over my eyelids and my crease. Fix it. I know you're supposed to do your eye makeup first before even applying the concealer and the foundation, but never mind. That's how I do it. Even while you're traveling, you can carry it so nicely. It won't take up your space also. So yeah, let's get started. I just got a pink from Clubhouse and I'm not going to join it right now. So for the base, I'm going to be using this shade. Very neutral. So I'm done with my base and I would like to say that I did not see any fallouts and it did blend very nicely on my skin and the pigment is really good. So since I'm done with the base, I'm gonna be going which is going to be this pink shimmer one. So yeah, let's get started. Done with my eyeshadow as well. I know it's not really visible, but then I'm going to be showing you the final look and at that time you'll be able to see my eyeshadow. I would say that not bad. I would rate it 7 out of 10. It's good. Okay, moving on to the final things that you gotta do. So I'm going to be using the Swiss Beauty Ultra Blush palette for my bronzing. I'm going to be using two shades that are here. So I am done with my bronzing and it's just a basic kind of a bronzer that I used. I didn't go in depth, but yeah, this is how I'm looking after the bronzer. Moving on to the Kay Beauty blush. I'm going to be using this. Let's see how's the blush like. Uh-oh. I think we've got a little bit of situation over here. I look hilarious AF. Imagine me going out like this. Hi. I'm done with my blush and my contouring and everything else, so I'm moving on to my e.l.f. rose gold highlighter, shiny highlighter. Also done with the highlighter here. I think it did a pretty decent job. As you can see, it's highly pigmented as well and it's going very nice in my skin. Okay, since I'm done with everything now, the only thing that's left is the mascara, e.l.f. waterproof length and volume mascara. Okay, I'm gonna read. The last and the final product that I'm going to be using is e.l.f. lipstick. Let's get started. It's in the shade Nectar. It's nude in color. I love nude colors. Also, I've recently started generating interest for nude colors. So yeah. Hi guys, so I'm done applying my lipstick as well, and now the only thing that's left, I promise you it's the final thing, it's the final product that I'm going to be using on my lips, is the Kay Beauty lip topper. It's gonna be my lip highlighter. It's in the shade Golden and its name is Showstopper. So yeah, let's see. I'm sure Katrina Kaif is going to be the new Kylie Jenner of India. She's going to be launching amazing products. I thought the packaging was not really good, but this one might. I'm done wearing makeup and this is how I look. And I'm going to be standing in front of the lights now, since I showed you guys how I look in front of the natural lights. And the final thing that I'm going to be doing to set this makeup is e.l.f. I'm going to be using this e.l.f. Matte and Magic Mist and Set Makeup Set Spray. So yeah, let's get started. Wow, it feels great. It feels great. I don't know. Okay, so I'm done. Hi guys, so this is my final look after applying the e.l.f. cosmetics. Not just e.l.f., I'm also going to be crediting Kay Beauty and LA Girl Pro Concealer, because these are the new cosmetics that I have added additionally. I feel that it's a pretty decent brand for makeup, and if you're having second thoughts about it, and if you really want if you are here for the validation thing, then I think you should go for it. I approve this brand. I'm no expert, but I feel it's like, the look it gave me is like really impressive. The look it has given me has just changed my perspective about this brand. I feel I'm gonna be sticking with e.l.f. now, and yes, I'm also going to be using Maybelline. It's not that I'm betraying Maybelline, but e.l.f. will be added on my makeup bag now. So yes, three cheers for e.l.f. products. And yes, I'm going to be showing you my face in front of the normal lights.